diet snake, essentially.
Yeah. That is banjo snake matchup. Honestly, I just approach that to, as I'm fighting a snake.
Yeah, fair enough.
Baby,
yeah, mine is in there.
Smart port. Okay.
Thank you.
All right.
So, commentating mid set.
Let's go.
So currently,
this is Mo versus Daybreak.
Yeah.
And this is the character of the week for Daybreak is Pokemon trainer, I guess. Jesus Christ.
Does he switch up a lot?
I mean, a lot of the top players here just decide like, oh, this week I'm gonna go, I don't know.
Tournament.
K-roll.
You can do whatever you want.
Yeah.
I played him before. Before the tournament started, definitely has a strong Pokemon trainer going on.
Yeah, this character is pretty good, and this matchup doesn't look too great either. I mean, he's not Squirtle right now, but Squirtle just absolutely
destroys,
shreds Ganon.
Squirtle gets Ganon off, just builds up the percentage on neutral. Ivysaur gets him off stage, and then Charizard.
Oh my God!
Doesn't do that.
Flare Blitz in neutral. That's some Charizard tech.
Signature online Charizard.
All right, Mo can bring this back.
Yeah.
Despite the rough start.
Ganon just has that kill power.
Yeah, the comeback factor. It's looking a little. That wasn't too good. I think that's it.
Nah, he saw it. I've noticed Daybreak wasn't doing as many down air spikes at the start, but like he's just started getting more and more throughout the night.
Yeah, I mean, Ganondorf's recovery is so linear.
Yeah,
and if you're Ivysaur, you have to abuse.